Okay, next one, derivative of e power x using first principle. First principle द्वारा e power x का derivative मन कोई first principle formula f dash x is equal to limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h minus f x by h. So limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h means e power x plus h. So f x लो x దగ్గర x plus h substitute చేయాలి minus f x means e power x by h. So that implies limit h tends to 0 ఇది a power m plus n form లో ఉంది. So e power x into e power h. So power లో plus ఉంటే ఇలా into గా రాసుకుంటాం by h. Now take e power x as common. So e power x ని మనం common this outside రాసుకుందాం. So e power x into limit h tends to 0. So e power h minus 1 by h. And we know that this is the standard limit which is equal to 1. So e power x into 1. Since limit h tends to 0, e power h minus 1 by h is equal to 1. This is the standard limit. So e power x into 1, e power x. Therefore f dash x is equal to e power x.